Hey everyone, today I have these easy pastel rainbow leopard print nails to show you. This design is so simple that I actually bothered to paint the nails on my right hand too. So I started by applying a base coat to all of my nails and then painting them with a white polish. The white polish helps the pastel colors to look more opaque. To help keep the polish off my skin, I applied a latex barrier around my nails before moving on to do the gradient. Once the latex was dry, I then applied pastel rainbow polishes to a makeup sponge, starting with pink and ending with purple. I repeatedly sponged the colors onto my nails until they were as opaque as I wanted, moving the sponge around a bit to help the colors blend at the edges, and then I quickly removed the latex. Once the polish had dried, I applied a layer of top coat to help smooth out the colors a bit. After the top coat had dried, I used a dotting tool to cover each nail in a series of white blobs. I made each blob a different size and shape to add some variety to the leopard spots. I then added some smaller black dots around the edges of the white blobs, leaving some open spots in between each series of dots. I also alternated the number and size of dots to create unique patterns in the spots. I then filled in some of the empty spaces on the nails with lone black dots. Once everything had dried, I sealed my nails with a coat of satin top coat. I hope you all enjoyed these fun and simple nails, and in my next video, I'll be recreating one of my older designs that's a bit more ridiculous. If you have any guesses for what that might be, leave me a comment below.